Hamra. There's a gold track here, but we're not walking that one. We're walking towards the nature reserve. We were supposed to go a different way, but it's black ice on the road. So everyone's driving and really, really slow. No golfers out. I mean, it's been raining and snowing and raining and snowing and freezing and yesterday we got a lot of snow, then we got a lot of rain, turning everything into slush, and then we got minus in the morning, turning everything to black ice. Swedish West Coast at its finest. Yeah, we open this. Yeah. And now, please. So, Hördalen. So, they had birds and plants, an owl. Okay. Cool. I doubt we will see an owl, but okay. I'm taking this path. Woodpecker. Yeah, it's a big oak. Nothing. It feels nice to go out on trail again. Since the weather has been so poor, I really wanted to do this. I really wanted to do this. I'm not pee on that. I'm a please not. I might be wrong. That definitely looks like a highway. It does. All of a sudden it becomes frozen. This one is probably really slippery. Most people haven't gone under this. It's actually metal underneath. See where it goes. It's up here. Yeah, I'm going to go back up. Yeah, you think this sucks. see it on the positive side, huh? This means we are walking longer. Because we took a shortcut. So it is my fault. Another split and no marker. Yeah, there's one. Haven't seen anyone, so. But I thought it was because it's so wet. It's over there. Yeah, man. We'll go back. So, we found another dead end. Cool. Sorry for the panting. Seen a squirrel? No, I don't see any squirrel. The marker here is not marking the trail. It is marking the border of the nature reserve. And that is what can throw you. Okay, well, we are turning right. Yeah, all right. these horse teams. This might be the return. Okay. I want to go down to the sea as well. This is the other way in. Little ducks. Very calm. What do you say, Aamu? Many people what different things are, why they're watered at all, why they have marshes to take on the trees. Spring, freeze spring. Kapiga trail, bicycle. Of course.